How can I prevent getting HIV from sex?
There are three ways to prevent getting HIV from sex. 1. Use condoms the right way every time you have sex. Condoms are highly effective in preventing HIV and other sexually transmitted diseases, STDs, like gonorrhea and chlamydia. Use water-based or silicone-based lubricants to help prevent condoms from breaking or slipping during sex. 2. Take PrEP. Pre-exposure prophylaxis PrEP is medicine people at risk for HIV take to prevent HIV. If taken as prescribed, pre-exposure prophylaxis is highly effective for preventing HIV from sex. PrEP is much less effective when it is not taken as prescribed. 3. Decide not to have sex. Not having sex is a 100% effective way to make sure you won't get HIV through sex. You can be abstinent at different times in your life for different reasons that may change over time. Not having sex also prevents other sexually transmitted diseases and pregnancy. Get tested and treated for other sexually transmitted diseases. If you have another sexually transmitted diseases, you are more likely to get HIV. Getting tested and treated for other sexually transmitted diseases can lower your chances of getting HIV. Many people with sexually transmitted diseases may not know they have one because they don't have symptoms. If your partner has HIV, encourage your partner to get and stay in treatment. This is the most important thing your partner can do to stay healthy. If your partner takes HIV medicine and gets and keeps an undetectable viral load, you will not get HIV from sex with your partner.